What's up, welcome back. And here we are in front of the Kia Sonet. Now the Kia Sonet looks smaller than the Kia Seltos, and it is going to be approximately the same platforms as the Hyundai Venue, and they will be along the same platform and will be approximately the same price. Now this car looks obviously way more cooler because it's a concept car. The interiors are blacked out and not much can be seen from this angle, but the Sonet looks really good, really aggressive. I love the red trims that they're given all over on the grill that you all guys can see out there, as well as on the front splitter. And this car is going round and round in circles right now here at the display, and my god, doesn't that girl get dizzy. Anyway, there's the Carnival as well on the other side, and the Carnival, this is the fourth Carnival that they have displayed. There is repeating cars out here at Kia, but the Sonet is a new car that we have got to see. You can see the red trims even on the massive wheels that they have. These wheels are really big, and I doubt they're going to be the same wheels that come into the Indian market. But this is the first glance and first impression of the Kia Sonet. The red trim is also there on this bottom part of the door, as you can see. And I think I like the look of the car overall. The Kia logo has now been integrated in the rear lamps as well, and it looks overall really nice. Let me know what you guys think. And we have the Carnival out there. We are here at the Kia side, Kia Pavilion, and the Carnivals are there. We have the Seltos out there. We have the Seltos S line out there, and some new other cars out here from Kia, which we will be showing you all in this video. Anyway, this video was to show you all this Kia Sonet. I think it's a pretty impressive looking car. I like the color also, the entire color combination that comes with this black roof and the golden, shiny golden overall color with the red trim all over. Let me know what you guys think, and I hope to see you all in the next video. We're going to be making some more videos with Kia, and then we go and check out some other cars in the Auto Expo 2020. See you. Cheers.